There is an arrest in an explosive device case in Ankeny.
Police just announced that they arrested 46-year-old Chad Allen Williams in connection with several explosive devices found on Southeast Waywin Drive. KCCI told you about a device found in the road there earlier this month. Williams is from Johnston. He's now charged with possession of an unregistered explosive device and the manufacture of an explosive device.